leaving, driving out west, those clouds coming in were quite a sight.
All right, Glenn, thank you very much once again. Glenn Bierman, he's photographer with KCCI, he's at the intersection of 141, I-35, and I-80. And now that we're in the business, we're doing very, very quickly.